Hi, this is Conan O'Brien, and this is my video response to the Man of Steel trailer. I love the Superman franchise. It's my favorite of all the superhero franchises, and I've been waiting my whole life for them to finally come up with the best of the Superman movies, and I had high hopes for this one, really high hopes. I start watching the trailer, and I'm freaking out. I'm thinking, this is the greatest trailer I've ever seen. I love the guy who's playing Superman. I love that Amy Adams is in it. I love the look. I love the aesthetic. I love the whole idea that on the planet Krypton, they have Australian accents. That's unbelievable. What a great idea. They had me hook, line, and sinker. Then, in one sequence, I notice that Clark Kent has a beard, and he's lifting something really heavy. He's grown a beard. He's like on an oil rig, and he grew a beard. Okay, fine, he grew a beard. Later in the same trailer, he's clean shaven. Okay, that's a super beard. That beard is super, just like Superman, it's a super beard. How did he shave the beard off? How do you get a beard off of Superman? Oh, okay, so some of you are gonna be like, he used a kryptonite razor. No, he didn't, you can't use a kryptonite razor. That would kill his face. His face would be dead. So we know that's out. How do you shave off a super beard if you're Superman? They lost me. They lost me. I'm not going to see the movie. I'm not going to see any more superhero movies. I may never see a movie again. Subscribe to my channel.